Hey everyone, welcome back to a new video in my channel, and in this short video I will share with you my tips on how to paint your other hand properly and neatly. So I am a righty, so my other hand is my right hand, so I will share with you few tricks so that you can paint your other hand properly. It's honestly not much, but I hope it will help you in some way. So keep on watching and let's get started. So to prevent any mess up, you can use some precautionary steps or preventive methods, like applying liquid latex on the skin around your nails or applying sellotape if you don't have any liquid latex like I'm showing you. So in this way you can remove any mess up you do while painting on nails, because already you're painting with the other hand, which is bound to be a bit more unsteady than your usual hand. So yeah, this is a very handy tip to keep in mind. Now let's get started with painting the nail. Firstly, place your finger on a steady table or desk or mat, and then start by applying the nail polish in the center of your nail, and then just move the nail around on both sides so that your nail gets properly covered with the nail polish instead of moving the brush if you feel like. So I find this tip a little handy rather than moving the paint brush. So this actually helps to neatly paint the nail according to me. And if you're struggling with painting your other hand, you can definitely try this tip. But whatever you do, keep in mind to keep both your hands very steady, and also use short, simple and gentle strokes to minimize your chances of messing up. And that's the best tip that I can give to you, and it might take a lot of practice before you master painting your other hand, because many people struggle with their usual hand as well. So painting the other hand can be a bit tricky. So I hope you will be helped by these tips that I shared with you. Thank you so much for watching this video, and also please subscribe to this channel, like this video, and also share this with your friends if you feel like they need to see this. And also keep following me in Instagram and Facebook. See you next time.